On June 1st, 1943, exhausted from their travels, 10 men of strength and vision gathered in room 226 of Omaha's Flatiron Hotel. Their mission? Train and equip a new generation of church leaders and mission workers. Kneeling beneath a painting entitled The Millennium, the men prayed far into the night. And when they rose, it was with a certainty that God was calling them to build a new house of learning. In years to come, this school would be known as Grace College of the Bible. What do you imagine yourself doing 10 years from now? What will the environment be like? How will government operate? What new forms of communication will you use? How will you spend your leisure time? Will you stand idly by and watch your future happen? Or will you help shape the decisions and events affecting your world? At Grace College, we can help you transform your vision of the future into reality. The new Grace College, located in beautiful downtown Omaha, is on the cutting edge of higher education with innovative academic programs devoted to equipping men and women for life, ministry, and service in the 21st century. Inspired by the traditional values of its founders, Grace College remains challenged by the future.
I'm in the cooperative program studying to be a dietitian. And being here at Grace has really taught me a lot about God's Word and what He's doing in the world today.
I wanted God's perspective on counseling. That's why I chose Grace, because it could offer me something that no other colleges could.
I've always wanted to work with youth. And at Grace, we don't just learn youth ministry, we do youth ministry.
What sets Grace apart is its unique dual degree program. Graduates earn degrees in both biblical studies and their chosen major. Also, with our unique co-op program, course selection is virtually unlimited, allowing you to study in almost any field. At Grace, you can select from a wide variety of fully accredited degree programs. At Grace, students learn to think critically, to evaluate data, opinions, and arguments through the grid of revealed truth, the Bible.
Teaching is more than just a job at Grace. It's a ministry. When I meet a teacher in the hall and he asks me how I'm doing, it's more than just a greeting. He really wants to know how I'm doing.
My parents are missionaries in Russia, and when I came to Grace, I thought it would be hard being so far away from them. But I really feel I'm a part of the family here at Grace.
Grace ranks as one of the top academically superior colleges in the Midwest. Thanks goes to our outstanding faculty made up of enthusiastic instructors, eager to help you succeed. Through a mentoring relationship with advisors, you will receive personal attention in spiritual areas, while valuable friendships are made with teachers who really care about your future.
At Grace College of the Bible, we're interested in producing a graduate that has five distinctive characteristics. First, we want them to be critical thinkers, students who are able to take the Word of God, which we believe is the revealed truth of God, and construct a grid through which they think about politics, economics, the environment. We believe this is a critical distinctive of Grace College graduates. Second, we want them to be obedient disciples. We want them to have settled the lordship question, to be committed to a personal walk with Jesus Christ. Third, we want them to be world Christian.
Someone that knows what God is doing not only across the street, but also around the world. And then an obedient disciple, somebody that lives out the claims of Christ in everyday life. And we want you to be a cooperative encourager, someone that can be encouraging through the whole process of growth. That's Grace College of the Bible.
Grace is a really affordable college, and the class schedule has allowed me to get a job in order to help me pay for my tuition.
Grace has provided me a job the past 2 years. Therefore, I've been able to work in the afternoons for the college and in the morning go to school, get the classes done, and it's really provided me a way to pay for my bill, so it's really extremely affordable for me to go to the school.
Grace offers many scholarships and financial aid. I received a scholarship and made it through college debt-free.
Importantly, education at Grace is affordable. Located in downtown Omaha, Grace students can take advantage of one of the highest employment rates in the country. Our flexible class schedule enables students to have part-time jobs, and opportunities for work in the Omaha area are plentiful. Also, over $1 million annually is available to students in the form of grants, financial aid, and scholarships, making Grace one of the most affordable colleges in the nation. Presently, over 75% of our students receive financial aid. It is our desire that Grace students graduate as free of debt as possible.
One thing we don't need to teach our students is how to have fun.
Lifelong friends are a rewarding part of attending Grace College. With on and off-campus activities, there are many opportunities for meeting people and developing long-lasting friendships.
I was always told that the friends you make in college are friends for life. And for me, the friends I have made in college will definitely last a lifetime.
I've made a lot of good friends here at Grace. In fact, my best friend, I married.
Grace also brings to Omaha both sponsored events and inspiring concerts. Our campus is relaxed and comfortable, ideal for studying and social activities. It's your home away from home.
Sports for me at Grace is an opportunity to take the principles that I learn in the classroom and put them to the test each time I step on the court.
What makes our team stand out is not just our great record, but our spiritual closeness, which helps us play our best for Christ.
Sports is a highlight of student life here at Grace. We have bodybuilding for those who want to stay in shape and a highly competitive men and women's basketball and volleyball team. Our volleyball team has won national honors, and our basketball teams continue to advance each year to play in national tournaments. And if sports isn't your thing, we can always use you in the cheering section.
Upon graduation from Grace, I'd like to get in the communications field. That's exactly why I came to Grace, for the radio communications program, because of the radio station that they had there, and I knew I'd be able to get some great hands-on experience.
I love camping, and Grace's camping program includes a year of hands-on camp training where I learned the ins and outs of running a camp. I believe this will give me an edge when I graduate to be able to find a job in a camping field.
There's a satisfying sense of accomplishment that comes from knowing you have the tools and the talent to become a successful professional. Skills that are developed right from the start here in the classroom.
Students who attend Grace are fully prepared for today's workplace. A high percentage of our graduates find full-time career positions within their chosen field. Here at Grace, we are confident that our graduates are ready to face any future challenges and make a difference.
We think so often today of all of the writers of business type books like Tom Peters and Thriving in Chaos and In Search of Excellence. When you really look at those books and see what they're espousing, if you look back at the Bible, you'll find almost exactly the same thing, only written 2,000 years in advance. And that's the reason that I like to spend my time referring back to what really is the foundation, and that's the Bible. And that foundation for me was developed at Grace Bible Institute.
My time at Grace was very valuable to me because I was able to meet with my professors one-on-one, and they challenged me to think critically. As I've gone on for more education, I've been able to have a foundation to think through theories and different ideas. Because of this, I feel I will be a real success in my field of counseling.
Well, as a lawyer, I'm grateful for the foundation that Grace College has helped to lay in my life. The focus there upon things that are truly important in life has been very beneficial and is something I will always be grateful for.
The new Grace College is building leaders for the 21st century in the church, home, and workplace, using both faith and knowledge to make a difference in the world. Grace College prepares students both academically and spiritually, developing critical thinkers who can evaluate data, opinions, and arguments through the grid of revealed truth, the Bible. Grace inspires excellence and is for every student who has the desire to succeed. Call our admissions office today.